is just temporary storage for the bricks. Started to put a dent in the pile. I had an extra 1 hour from somebody who dropped by. And now, I'm getting ready to plant these potatoes. I have them prepared here for planting. And I rescued these carrots. They look like pretty good carrots to me. Probably some organic or something from around here. And but they were laying out, and so what I'm going to do is I'm going to plant them to get them to go to seed in this potato bed. And one of the good things about having carrots in your potato bed is the same is that you have a nectar supply for beneficial insects that keeps them, so they have a little stopping station to fuel up on sugar, so that they can have the energy they need to go after the protein of the other bugs.